This is the NO2 minus Lewis structure, the nitrite ion. For nitrogen, we have 5 valence electrons, 6 for oxygen, but we have 2 oxygens, so we'll multiply that by 2, plus 1 for this valence electron up here, gives us a total of 18 valence electrons for the NO2 minus Lewis structure. Nitrogen is the least electronegative, we'll put that in the center, and we'll put the oxygens on either side. We have a total of 18 valence electrons. We'll put 2 between atoms to form chemical bonds. We've used 4, then around the oxygen atoms, 6, 16, and then back to the central nitrogen, 18. So we've used all 18 valence electrons. The oxygens each have 8 valence electrons, but the central nitrogen only has 6, so we're going to have to fix that. Let's take 2 valence electrons here from the oxygen and share them to form a double bond. Now the nitrogen has an octet, 8 valence electrons, and the oxygen still has 8 as well. So we've used all 18 valence electrons and satisfied the octets on each of the atoms. If we were to check the formal charges, you'd see that one of the oxygens, the one on the left, has a -1 formal charge. But that makes sense because nitrite ion has a negative charge as well. One last thing. Since it is a negative ion, we need to put brackets around it to show that it's an ion. So that's the Lewis structure for NO2 minus. This is Dr. B, and thanks for watching.